I just found out that scientists want to create basically a Noah's Ark on the moon. Let me explain. So right now it's estimated that anywhere from 200 to 2,000 plants and animal species go extinct every year. And we already use remote places like this global seed vault in Norway to safeguard biodiversity. But even our most remote facilities face earthly threats like climate change and natural disasters and also global conflict. So some scientists are suggesting something more secure. Enter a frozen lab on the moon, where they say we could store seeds but also reproductive cells and DNA for endangered species. They specifically want to put this lab inside an empty lava tube on the lunar south pole, where they say the frigid minus 196 degrees Celsius temperatures meet the minimum requirement to store most animal cells long term. And the lava tube would protect the samples from cosmic radiation and micrometeors and temperature fluctuations. I mean, huge if true. Like one of the scientists said, when it comes to preserving biodiversity, it's good to have as many plans as possible. If you want more optimistic science and tech stories, subscribe.